So former WWE ECW star has been arrested again. Justin Credible has been arrested again. So he has been arrested for misdemeanor assault, violating many protection orders and breach of peace. So the Pro Wrestling Sheet have reported that Justin Credible had several orders against him and he had violated several protection orders and also had a mischief criminal record. So Ryan Satin reported that Justin Credible had several run-ins from the jail while he was last arrested at in the September of this year, and it has been noted that Justin Credible lives with his family and most of them have protection orders against them. So for now, Justin Credible has been arrested in the New Haven Correction Center and he also refused to take the rehab which was offered by WWE. He refused to take the WWE official rehab and is basically living a low life. It is quite depressing that, I will not say him a legend, but still a former WWE superstar is living a life like that, a low life like that. So yeah guys, this was my wrestling news episode. If you guys enjoyed it, please give it a like, share and subscribe. If you didn't, meet me in the comments. If you did, please comment in the comment section below. Please don't forget to comment. It is the most important thing because I want to create a wrestling community. So thank you and have a cheerful day.